semi-final of the evening. Another two amazing players coming on the court. Firstly, can you welcome the world number 6 from New Zealand. She's also last year's finalist, Joelle King. Laurel Tayeb.
Best of five games, love all. Right. 2005.
Thank you.
Tula. Three. 10 in ball. Left side. we love. Four, five. six up.
Come on, Roy.
Thank you.
Huge congratulations, that's been played so awesome, obviously. And again, you look like you were really having, like, apart from maybe a little bit at the end there, you look like you're having so much fun out there.
Yeah.
Were you?
No, Joel is very tricky. I think I've got to have this 5 bullets, so it's very tough. I don't know, I wasn't maybe enjoying it as much as yesterday. Yeah, Joel made it tough. I've known her for so long, and it's nice to play with her. Obviously, it's even nicer to win as well. yeah, hopefully I can play well again tomorrow.
So how do you feel about playing Nora that you played her recently?
I played her at the US Open final, where I was 2 love up and match ball up.
Leave now.
apart from that, I think I've been in the final of the US Open, so it was big. So again, we had another final. I think when I saw the draw at the beginning, I wasn't expecting to be in the final. So to be in the final and have a chance to get a chance to win it another time, so it's great.
Well, we love watching you play. I know we have some Nor Ali fans sitting right here. So obviously, I'm sure you all know that Ali's married to the world number one man. Or Ali is married to...
Of course.
yes. So do you two train together? Do you do all your training together, or do you do different training?
We do different things. We go about our day. I'm not really a fan of Ali anymore, but just Ali.
Don't believe it, she too.
we take a lot together. Actually, it's been a massive help for me over the last few years, and obviously I am to him too because he's my until a few days actually because he loses his world number one in a couple of days. For us both to be traveling the tour together because it gets lonely sometimes and it's hard. A win or lose, you know, you're on your own, but to have a partner who knows you and knows the game, it's a huge bonus that I never take for granted.
Great. Well, we cannot wait for tomorrow's final. Congratulations, you played amazing.
I think if I
wanted
to have my name,
or like, twice, we have to do it twice. But don't worry, we'll be there. At the latest, and how New Yorkers are, so that the players can go on time. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.